So in this video, I'll teach you how you can convert your video file into an audio or an mp3 file. So I have a video file here, video.mp4, and I'm trying to convert it to an mp3 file. It's not as simple as renaming this extension, so you have to do the conversion. So let's go to media, and then you want to go to convert or save, which is right here, and then you have to click on add. And this is the same video file that I showed you before, that is in my desktop. I will click on it, and then I'll click on open, and the file's here, and I'll click on convert save. And since we want to convert this video into an mp3 file, I have to go scroll down, and then I'll choose mp3. There are many formats that you can see here and here and here, but we'll just deal with the mp3 file in this example. So I choose this mp3, and then I choose a destination file, and I'll keep it in my desktop. I'll give it any file name, like let's say music.mp3, and I'll head on save. So now I click on start, and you can see the progress here, and it's done. You'll find this music file here. So this was the video file, and this is the music file, and the conversion is as simple as that using VLC, and it's free. So try it, and if you have any comments and or if you get stuck, you can leave them down below. Thank you for watching this video.